It's time to find a deserving animal right here in West Alabama, a forever home. Crystal Sanderson is here from Tuscaloosa Metro Animal Shelter with our featured animal. And this is a featured animal that I think that you guys will not have for very long.
Well, I hope not.
Now, who do we have with us today, Crystal?
This is Jade.
Jade. And Jade is very, very sweet, as I found out earlier in the show. Hey, little Jade. Oh, yes. How old is Jade?
She's 4 months.
She is 4 months, and she is all cash hound, right?
Yes, sir.
Hold on. No, that's a microphone. As long as you don't have a microphone at your house, I suppose she'd be a good fit for you. And she's 4 months, and you told me that she just had surgery, right?
She was spayed yesterday.
Okay. And she seems none the worse for wear after being spayed, so. And she's got a little cute little shirt on, too, and she doesn't seem to mind wearing clothes.
That's a good thing.
That's sort of unusual for dogs, especially puppies, isn't it?
Well, most of them take them off, yeah. Mm-hmm. But she hasn't yet, so right. Maybe she'll be all right with it.
And she had a, let me send her over there to you. Because I want you to kind of carefully show the folks at home, if you can flip her around, there we go. Now, she's got a little bandage on her foot there, too, and that is, she had another surgery as well,
she
right?
did. She had an extra toe taken off.
See, I didn't know that you guys did stuff like that at the shelter.
Well, for full-blooded animals, we like for them to be spayed or neutered before they leave us.
Right.
Because people use them, you know, for
right.
breeding purposes.
And absolutely.
We've got, you know, over 7,500 animals that come in this year long. Mm-hmm. And right now we're actually doing a special where every animal is free. Mm-hmm. If they're spayed and neutered, they're free completely. But if they're not spayed or neutered yet, you have to pay that deposit. But once you get that done, you get your deposit back, which is just $50.
So Jade is free.
She's completely free, yes.
All you've got to do is just come down there and say, hey, I want the sweet little dots, and it was on first at 4, and there you go.
That's it. That's all you have to do.
Wow. And how in the world did you guys end up with her?
She was a stray.
Really?
Yes.
That's crazy. Because, I mean, people will pay $500, $600, $700 for a little doggy like that, won't they?
Well, a lot of people lose their animals, and I guess they just don't realize to come to the shelter and look for them. Mm-hmm. But, well, then again, probably a lot of people just don't care, but I don't know.
That's true, too. And you just never know what's going on in people's lives. But as sweet as she is, I just find it very hard to believe that she was not ever with a family.
She had to have been. She was very well taken care of. Mm-hmm. When we found her, or when they brought her to us.
Right.
But she's a happy little dog.
She is a happy little dog. You never really know how they're going to act whenever they come on the show, and she seems like she's having a good time. So that's always a good sign.
She doesn't bark much.
Well, that's also a good sign, especially if you live in an apartment.
Oh, yeah.
All righty. Crystal, thank you so much for bringing Jade to see us. Remember, you can find out more about adopting a pet online at metroanimalshelter.org. Or you can call them at 205-752-9101.